The number of passengers under home quarantine today are 33,850. There are 136 passengers under government quarantine. Those who completed 28 days follow-up, 63,380. There are 25 testing centres now, 16 government and 9 private. The samples tested up to date are 12,746. Till yesterday, we had 1,075 positive cases. Today, the number of samples that are positive are 98. Of this 98, 91 are from a single source and 7 are from contacts. Till yesterday, we had 8 doctors who were positive. Today, we have an additional 3 doctors who are positive, of whom 2 are government and 1 is private. So, totally, there are 11 doctors who are positive today. There are 7 patients who are symptomatic. Nobody is on a ventilator today. That's it. Containment activities are going around. Discharge, the number of patients discharged are 58.